The Communist Party of China, the only political party in that country, celebrated 100 years and has been in power for 72 years. Economic growth and the reduction of poverty favor its positioning. Its Secretary General and President of China, Xi Jinping, can be re-elected indefinitely. He has stated that the party is the basis of the rejuvenation of the country. My analysis and perspective. In China, the party is the government and the government is the party. Plurality, differences, and debate take place within the party. The model of socialism with Chinese characteristics referred by Xi Jinping is a hybrid that integrates capitalist elements. China will try to export it to other nations, and the Belt and Road program is a gateway. The democratic powers will promote their model as well, warning about the risks of authoritarianism. It will be a confrontation of ideals that will test the institutions of other nations.